What's up today?
Hello guys. So today is about just enjoying the holidays. So I'm just going to look for some shellfish to boil and eat. And yeah, if we get some Bauer's Guinness fish, that's a bonus. But it's hot today. It's pretty hot, so I can't wait to get in the water and enjoy the beautiful day. See you in the water. Nice small swimming pool. But here's my catch, guys. Another octopus.
Did you?
I love octopus. Look at that. So,
okay.
So we're gonna, when are we gonna cook this?
Today.
Tomorrow, tonight. So we need to buy some coconut cream. Yeah, some ingredients for our octopus tonight. Yeah, if we got time here, yeah? Or tomorrow, look at this, guys.
Whew. Oh.
Okay.
Look at that, guys. Much catch today. just boil this and enjoy the sunset. Boil our sea snail.
Yeah, what a beautiful day.
It's a bit windy,
but it's not cold.
So all you need to do is just shake it and sea snail, eh?
Yeah.
Shake it and then a sea snail will come out. Yeah. See, if you never taste this before, guys, let me taste it for you. And if you don't see me in the next 2 weeks, I mean, don't eat this, it tastes delicious.
Yeah.
Just rip out the end.
Yeah.
And so we call this salmon aliao.
Yeah,
aliao or aliao. And but it's sea snail or what's the proper name? And the champion there is going to taste some after. So it is safe to eat and it's nice. Cheers, guys. Yummy. And the crayfish is still big crayfish. The champion again is caught the crayfish today. And he's the man of crayfish. Thank you.